So this kind of effect can also be done for those countertops that you don't take out, that you have existing backsplash that's maybe attached to the back of your laminate. You can spray these droplets, just how I did, over existing in-place backsplash without removing it, and then apply this clear epoxy to it. It would turn that worn out nasty vanity into a beautiful functional piece of artwork that will last for many, many years.